Perhaps the polar opposite of déjà vu is jamais vu, in which something you should really, really know well becomes strangely unrecognisable. Like when we're trying to revise for an exam by tediously going over the same thing again and again and again until it almost looks like gobbledygook or mumbo jumbo.
Thank you for watching my video, and please feel free to leave a comment and feedback.